So some people believe. The Western wall of the temple.
Long
לזרמים קטנים שבנויים כאילו עובד לא ילמד שאני But actually, it's not, everything is wrong. It didn't happen. I don't know the truth. Nobody knows the truth. Once there was a man, a desert man, and one night, while he was looking at the stars, he had a revelation. He had to leave his home. He gathered the people of his tribe and told them he was leaving. Some of them wanted to come with him. The journey is going to be hard and long, he said. Some of them wanted to come with him anyway. And the journey was long and hard indeed. They walked days and nights, sometimes without stopping. One day he stopped. This is where I'm staying, he said. There was nothing around. The people tried to convince him to go on. You can go on, I'm staying here. Some of them stayed with him. He took one of the women to be his wife. Shortly after, they realized she cannot have kids. Take one of my legs, she offered. Sadly, he did. 9 months after, a baby was born. They called him Lissy. And the baby was a beautiful boy. Everybody loved him, even the wife. And years went by. One evening, the man had a feeling someone was standing on the other side of the door. He opened the door, but there was no one, just a feeling. He could have a kid with his wife. She laughed about it, because she was too old. 9 months after, a baby was born. They called him Life. And the two brothers loved each other. The older brother taught everything he knew to the younger brother. When the younger brother was 7 years old, the father took him to a trip. Just you and I, he said. They walked 3 days. The 3 days, they put their things and went up a hill. The father made a fire camp. We have nothing to cook, the boy said. The father did not answer. When the fire was ready, he put his own son in the flame. The last minute, he cut himself, put him out, hugged him and cried. The boy forgave him. They went back home without saying a word. The mother had a feeling. She asked the boy, but he said nothing. She asked the father, but he said nothing. And so she demanded to kick out of the house the other woman and the other son, alone in the desert, a mother and her boy. Years after, these two brothers are gone. Years after, these two brothers are going to get jealous of each other. Years after, these two brothers are going to grieve. years after. These two brothers are going to steal. Years after, these two brothers are going to fight. Years after, these two brothers are going to stab. Years after, these two brothers are going to rape. Years after, these two brothers are going to hurt one another. Years after, these two brothers are going to cry. Years after, these two brothers are going to kill. Years after, these two brothers are going to die.
Winter family.
Winter family.
Learning how to swim deep.
ce soir a fait tomber dans l'eau son. Dans l'eau si sombre, tu peux pas me voir. Je nage, je dors, je pars. L'arlon, l'ichon, j'anime ma botte. Le chakot, le nasir, y est fait dehors. Le gadel, chayot, bayar, la gour, et gamadim. Kol erev, lesaper l'atzmech, sipurim, shkarim, lishon, lachlom.
Look, this little bird is having a bath. Don't disturb her. She dies. When she goes out, she'll shake her little body. The water then would drop out from her feathers, would sparkle in sunlight. She's called. She's calling her mother. Glow.